Hafen Gelad warms up with a nice little bike ride. And next, he really warms up with a 194-degree sauna for 30 minutes. As you can see, he's wearing a hijab. Other than modesty reasons, it keeps his hair nice and smooth.
Here we go again.
Ah! Use that retard.
Hafen Gelad tried starting things off with squats, but that didn't work out, so he moves on to bench. Here he is doing 265 pounds for what would be a 3-rep PR, but if that is easy enough, he will keep it at 2 reps and move up in weight. He keeps it at 2. Really digging deep there for some Kamehamehas. 275 pounds for 3 reps. There's 1. This would be really impressive for someone that has nomenclature. There's 2. This, I can't believe this. Can he get it? There's 3. There it is. Ladies and gentlemen, history in the making. Now he drops down to 245 to get a number of sets at 3 reps consistently. We're quite blown away with the work this guy has done here today. He had some difficulties with the squat, but moved on and took care of business quite elegantly. Up next, Hafen Gelad is doing something you don't normally see at your local gym, but if you've ever been to a calisthenics park, you'll see it all the time. Guys swinging around on those monkey bars. He's doing some body weight rows. If you have a CrossFit center, or even just a squat rack cage, you should be able to do these on your own. Hafen Gelad's really putting in some work here today. You can see the stamina and the perseverance, considering he had to sacrifice his pet rock. This guy's really something. Hafen Gelad finishes things off with some abs for the lads. Take a look, he's doing the entire rack. He's gonna drop it down slowly. He's gonna do about 1,000,001 reps. It's very clear that this guy has abs of steel, and no one should ever put their fingers near, especially while he's crunching. People have lost their fingers. It's a very serious thing. This man is something of a phenomenon. And there you have it, folks. Now the music will be cued, and now the flex off will begin shortly after this session. We want to thank you for watching.
Remember, stay icy.